Yo, 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 you know what it is, kings and queens, fat boy gang sales tip coming at ya. Overcoming the objection, I need to go home and think about it. So, Mr. Customer, I completely understand wanting to go home and think about it. But this morning you woke up wanting this product. You came to our facility and fell in love with this product. 99% of my customers who tell me that they need to go home and think about it is because I'm missing them somewhere on this piece of paper. So let's revisit the numbers on the piece of paper so I can earn your business today. So kings and queens, when the customer tells you they need to go home and think about it, it's a stall, it's a smoke screen. What they really want to do is go home and call you, email you, text message you. Is this the best deal possible? Always take it back to the deal. Keep the customer in front of you. Cut out the middleman. And as always, stay starving or go.
I am the king and will not be. I am the.